Now you move. Good. Move it. Yeah, look up. Petting. Petting her right there. Walk and petting her right there.
Oh, I pick up the tamer and you're going to walk and pet.
Tower. A little bit slow at the hind quarter. I wanted that you please right here when you
are. Is there a goose in the barn?
And a little bit in the shoulder in. 20 meter circle shoulder in. Change your whip. What is that thing?
It's a goose.
So funny, this one. They were chasing him out of the barn.
Get a dog. He'll solve that problem.
As soon as she turned
just back in the saddle. Okay, shoulder back. No swing too much. Your mirror in your back. Look at me. Look at me. You do this.
Oh, there's one. I got him.
Sit in the saddle. Okay. More shoulder in.
Oh, now he's going to stop.
Push a little bit more your butt in the saddle. Because this, because she's lunging you forward. Because you're not really sit down in the saddle. Okay, outside rein.
That outside rein was a little too much.
Look at me, my girl. When you're going to Kenner, I want you to roll your shoulder back and you feel that you ride your horse here. Remember I explained you about your fingers and your elbows? You wanted to do this. And you try doing it. Try doing this, my girl. Point it. Here. Come to here.
Hold it.
Hold it.
Okay. You tell them to hold it. I come from a nation of belly dancers. Okay? It doesn't work. This part does move. That doesn't move, so that's the real problem. It's that belly dancing I
right.
It's over there on the table.
Okay, now ask him to take it. Give it to me. Okay.
I don't know.
Your legs are great. Your legs are really good. Okay. Shoulders, thank you. Good correction, hero. Now, Kenner, and asking her for the shoulder in. No leaning forward. Where is your arm pick? Where is your upper thigh? Push your upper thigh and the knee to the knee roll. Now, push your upper thigh to the knee roll. More shoulder in. I wanted to see in the shoulder be a little bit more in control. Outside rein, more in control to the shoulders. Careful, she's too a little bit there. Go get her. Okay, I like that. Now you more settle down, girl. Now the belly dancing go away now. Push your upper thigh to the knee roll. Too much into your heels. You push too much into your heels. When you push too much into your heels, you see it going away. You push too much into your heels. What do you mean? Be light more in your heels. Be more light in your heels. More.
You need to do flamenco, not belly dancing.
Yeah.
Ah.
You remember what I did?
Flamenco keeps the hips and the everything aligned. So yeah.
And your heels are moving, yeah.
You remember what I did in Ride for Life?
I do.
With the pole?
Yeah, Garrocha.
Okay. Seeing a little bit more shoulder. A little bit more. Always thinking that you're going to do in shoulder pole, okay? She needs to learn him to bring his shoulder up. See it, okay? And be together. Thank you, Kenneth. Come on, you can do this. Where is your shoulder? More shoulder for. More, too much pressure in your heels again. Okay, I like this kennel very much. I don't like too much the top line, but I like the kennel in general. Oh, I like it enough. Careful your hands. Lower your hands a little bit. Where is your finger? Remember what I explained you about the finger?